Our immigration system is broken.
Illegal immigration is wrong, plain and simple.
All Americans, not only in the states most heavily affected, but in every place in this country, are rightly disturbed by the large numbers of illegal aliens entering our country.
The people who should be here are those who come legally.
We have to send a clear message. Just because your child gets across the border, that doesn't mean the child gets to stay.